Another kind I wanted to do is called a sandwich wrap, and it basically is a square, a true square piece of fabric. What you're going to do is you're going to fold one piece in. I'm going to put the one side of Velcro here, and then the rest should be able to fold in on top of that. We'll pull that side down, and then you would pull the other sides in. And it would just kind of Velcro together. And it'd be just a simple wrap.